Dmitry, 20, born in Tvar, second junior Grand Prix season. They're coached by Stanislav Morozov, choreographed by Nikolai Morozov. Skating the short program this afternoon, To Rain in Your Black Eyes by Ezio Basso.
Anastasia, Poluianova, Dmitry, Sopot.
Well, you can clearly see on their faces their disappointment, frustration, maybe even anger, because this is a much better team than what we saw out here today. They've made a number of mistakes, small little mistakes that they probably never make, and it's going to be costly. Strong skaters, good, strong athletes didn't get it all done today. Let's take a look at the double axels. Good speed here. Good height, good landing. That was nice. Their top first element. Here's the triple twist. Currently in at level one. Oh, she came down on a shoulder. Here's the throw. Triple salchow. That was nice. Look at the nice soft knees. Look at the speed and the flow on that landing edge. Boy, that was beautiful. Positive GOE on that. There's the group four lift. Back entry, difficult position, change of position. And the dismount, level four. Good GOE, positive plus on that as well. Here's, she just catches her pick right there, or slips off her edge, pardon me. Unexpected fall, and then right after that they go into the spin, and Dmitry does not get a good fly on that, loses his balance, foot comes down, and that's going to be a no value spin. That's really costly. Good skaters, not a good day at the office, for sure. It's very difficult when you have all that skill and you under-deliver. You gotta turn it around for the free program. So it's gonna be the coach's job to get the mindset going for the free. Soul searching at the moment. Scores for the short program. Important
Anastasia
numbers.
Poluianova and Dmitry Sopot have
for Anastasia and Dmitry, 54.07 in the short program. They're currently sitting in third place. There are four teams yet to skate.